that pop scream on them, bro. That's what I'm used to, that aggressive singing, bro.
Rhythm and a perpetrate, cause this 38 will be designated for all those that hate it like chess. Man, I'm contemplating your moves, you lose, now your hot, you gave me new moves, more dudes, now the top, you made me, same rules, new clues, now the fudge.
Oh, hey, what's up, y'all? Welcome back. I am Van, and we are all the LFR family. Hold on, let me cut this. Oh, except just a little bit. Yeah, all right. We are all the LFR family. If you're not already with the LFR family, please hit that subscribe button right there, Jack. Go on, hit that thing. All right, we're about to check out some Creedence Clearwater Revival, and the name of this joint is called Have You Ever Seen the Rain? I think I have. But this probably is some real super smart, you know, science-y type of stuff. And I'd be like, oh, you know what? Now that you speak of it, maybe I didn't see the rain, huh? Maybe that was just the sun sweating. I don't know. All right. This boot. About to shake my daggone headphones off my ears. It's a really nice groove. I gotta dance a little lighter. I just feel like these headphones are too big for my head or something. I thought the fro would help, but apparently it doesn't.
Coming for some time. When it's over.
Man can sing. He got a growl in his voice, but he's smooth with it. He say, I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain? I'm all spitting on my beard. Oh my God. Have you ever seen spit on your daggone beard? Yes, I have. And I'm sorry that I had to show with my friends on the other side of the daggone screen.
Have you ever seen the rain?
That was smooth.
Have you ever seen rain coming down the day? Yesterday and days before, sun is cold and rain is hot. I know, been that way for all my
other instrument I'm hearing. It's not a bagpipe. It's not a harmonica. It's a... It's very subtle, and it's in the left speaker, but it's really subtle, but it's really nice. It's perfectly placed. I like where it is. It sounds very good. Everything blends in very well on this joint. It's a smooth song. It's an extremely smooth song. And honestly, I apologize, guys. I don't know what the song is about, but I'm liking it. I really like it. It seemed like a real positive song, man. And yeah, it's really dope. And I think someone said that the lead singer is the guy with the younger face on the far right. The far right, not the one with the beard, but the one on the far right. So I guess that makes the one with that he's hugging. I guess that's the drummer. He looked like a drummer. All right, okay.
Have you ever seen?
that pa, scream on him, bro. That's from used to, that aggressive singing, bro. Why do I keep spitting all over the place?
Just received my new wallet from EKSTER, and the packaging was so nice, I figured it'd go perfectly with a glass of wine. And when you push this button, all your cards pop out. Dope. This must be the tracking device.
Oh, where's my wallet? Where's my wallet?
And with one single stroke of a button, you can find your wallet anywhere in the world, even couch cushions. If you want one, go to the link below.
That's my only one critique about this song, man. It was too short. This was like a 2021 length song. You know, back in the days, the songs were a lot longer back in the days. And now songs are like 2 minutes and 40 seconds. And I didn't even pay attention to the length of the song, but you know, they got in and they got out. Gave you a classic. Clearly this is a classic. They gave you a classic, boom. Take that. What else y'all need? Y'all need another classic, boom. Give you another one. What else y'all need? Y'all need another classic, boom. Huh? That was nice. I really enjoyed it. One thing that I don't know is these gentlemen names. If someone could help, just one of you, all of you don't have to do it. If one of you could just let me know their names so that I can know who I'm listening to, who played what. I can only remember it if it's personal to me, right? So the more I'm listening to their music, if I can say, you know, that was Johnny is really singing and Lewis on the drums is remarkable, and the guitar player, I don't know, guy named Sue. I don't know. I like to be able to name them, all right? But yeah, that's all I have for now. Please go check out our other CCR reactions. And if you have a comment, please leave it down below. And if you haven't hit that subscribe button yet, please make sure you do so on your way out the door. Once again, guys. I am Van, and now we are all the LFR family, and I look forward to seeing you on the next video, and hopefully inside of the Patreon as well. Y'all have been amazing, per usual. Love y'all. See you next time. Bye.